25 years ago, the Democrats assembled in Philadelphia to hear Alben Barkley keynote the convention that nominated Franklin D. Roosevelt for his second of four terms. Cordell Hull was among the delegates who quickly got to the business at hand and nominated Mr. Roosevelt by acclamation, as his son, James, looked on. But the convention was not without its Donnybrook, as diehard Al Smith followers came to blows over what they termed a steamroller nomination. Al Smith had split with his old friend Roosevelt, and his followers followed suit. The president arrived to make his acceptance speech, addressing a throng of 100,000 in Franklin Field.
We are fighting, to save a great and precious form of government for ourselves and for the world. And so I accept the commission you have tendered me. I join with you. I am enlisted for the duration of the war.